shell, rockets, didn't do a thing.
Where's the rest of your platoon?
Wasted, Sarge.
And we will be too, sir, if we don't get the hell out of here.
You hit Marine?
No, sir.
Then listen up. When I joined the Corps, we didn't have any fancy schmancy tanks. We had sticks, two sticks and a rock for a whole platoon. And we had to share the rock. Buck up, boy. You're one very lucky Marine.
What about that Scarab?
We've all run the simulations. They're tough, but they ain't invincible. Stay with the Master Chief. He'll know what to do.
Yes, sir, Sergeant.
Thanks for the tank. He never gets me anything.
Oh, I know what the ladies like.
flashlight cord's on the other side, sir. Use this.
Hey, anytime you want more, mate, you know where I am.
Chief's in the lead, but don't you get sloppy. Only thing back there is a shortcut to hell.
Well, what do you want me to do? Get me back, trust me.
Yes, sir.
You know, this reminds me of the time I got herpes.
I guess I should be glad you are.
I'll make you proud, sir.
Yeah, good on you, Chief.
along, whoa. Nothing to see. Move along, nothing to see.
We got a ghost inbound! Okay, I'll admit it. I would have been your daddy, but that dog beat me over the fence!
Thank you.
number of Marines trapped in that building, Chief. Concentrate on the Wraiths. They're the biggest threat.
We'll do a body count later. Lock and load!
There's a Marine command post in that building. We'll need to help them deal with that scarab.
Sir, Corporal Perez, A Company. CP's this way. The lieutenant got hit as soon as we dropped in.
Who's in charge now, Corporal?
Sergeant Banks, ma'am. He's up top. Come on, I'll show you.
Vadimi's most recent and damaging blow to the UNSC was the fall of Reach. Oni has still not been able to fully determine how Vadimi located the planet and once again, he caught us completely by surprise when his forces arrived in orbit and on the ground. Vadami is responsible for over 1 billion total casualties and the loss of at least 7 human planets. His forces have defeated all UNSC counterattacks at the cost of 123 fleet vessels and over 23,000 personnel. And now with Reach lost, ONI and UNSC Strategic AI report a 0% confidence that the Navy can stop Vadami through traditional means. In the opinion of this investigator, Vadami is the most dangerous Covenant military asset on the field. It's common knowledge that the Covenant have a significant technological advantage over the UNSC, but are sometimes inflexible in their tactics. This is not the case for Vadami. We cannot predict what he'll do next, but given time, we fear he will dismantle all remaining UNSC strongholds. This agent's recommendation? Immediate termination. If humanity wants to survive this war, we cannot do it with Vadami on the field.
Reinforcements? I didn't think they'd send a Spartan.
We got trouble.
See this look? It's terror!
Marine, did I give you permission to bitch? I don't think it's stopping. Get your heads down.
going to have to board the Scarab. We can't do anything more to that Scarab from here. We need to get inside it. That elite was an ultra, and those pilots are no pushovers either. Chief, and return to an amberclad.
Roger that. Status?
Sir, the Prophet is bugging out. Request permission to engage.
Negative, Commander. All Vector 2 heavies for star side intercept.
Slip space rupture off the target's bow. It's going to jump inside the city.
There's no time, sir.
Green light. Green light to engage.
Punch it. Get us close.
Ma'am, without a destination solution...
We are not losing that ship.